To troubleshoot the E4 error code, first verify harness condition. Then unplug the inlet temperature sensor from controller and do a continuity test. If there's good continuity, replace the controller.